and they have insurance. So long ago, when I was really like, I had a phone. Many years. As I got older, I aged. I forgot what it is as well. You see, I'm like this. I just don't want my life. I understand what life is without ever touching it. Hi, I'm a visual boy. It took me so long to get TikTok. I apologize. So I'm fine doing my work on my own. I have so many poems to write, so many things to do. So this is the first, my introduction. So if you find my page, be cautious. This doesn't make sense. Why? Because I'm an artist. Artistry has no sense because it comes with everything we are. So I am a mess. I'm an artist. I'm serious. I get it. I'm honest. And even I don't get what it is. But I'm what I am myself. I am me. I'm here. More than that. You see, I spent many decades looking for something within myself. Wondering, is there life beyond this planet? Truth is, there is. 1974. We were hit by a message that says, hello. Hello, Earth. Here I am, born today. 1988. Waited. Slow crawl. Fine now. What did you say? As the story begins, I'm still journeying. Many things have come to toil, but what has not changed is my loyalty to fight for the homeless, the gay, the straight, the mentally ill, the disturbed, and even the funny. Because even I know, looking in the mirror can always feel horrible. Because the mirror does not hide the shame. It's relentless. It is. Welcome to the art. Presented by Dow House. Let's be cool. Dow Art of House. Which means the house, front of the house. Welcome to the poetry of God and my siblings. Welcome to the Book of Enoch. I'm Dumamu, or Aristotle. The philosophy of this shit. Philosophy. Is my thing. Let's do that. Say so. Thank you for your voice. Here's my poem. This is my submission. Don't call me. I'll call you tomorrow on the street. Hook out.